Also, only a small percentage of my viewers who watches my videos are actually subscribed. So if you ever consider subscribing, please make sure to subscribe. It's free and you can always change your mind later. If you're subscribed already, sometimes YouTube glitches unsubscribe for you and you don't even realize. Please make sure to double check. I appreciate you enjoying my content and enjoy the video.
Hello, welcome back to another vlog. It's finally a prom vlog. Right now I'm actually have to go to get my gown and hat for graduation, which will be in 3 days. So yeah. Alright, so I got my stuff actually. I didn't have time to record and everything because my driver had to go to work. So yeah. But I got my stuff for graduation. Ayo. So you're gonna see me in 3 days with that. And I got the hat too. So I'm getting my hair done today actually. Cause you, as you can see, or if you haven't watched my video since last year, I dyed my whole head blonde and they're growing a lot. So pretty much half of my hair is like blonde. The rest of it's my roots, like they're growing. Yeah, I haven't dyed my hair since last year. So yeah, what am I gonna do, you may ask? I'm going back to my natural hair color for prom and graduation. I will dye my hair again, like probably during summer or something. And stay tuned to find out what it is. I like the color. Anyways, so yeah, I'm gonna dye my hair back to my real hair color. And then tomorrow I'm going back to hair salon, but it's a different one, to get like my hair done for prom. Yeah, like I'm getting curled and everything, so yeah. Also, I'm getting my bangs cut because they're getting long and I hate when it gets in my eyes. Yeah, I want to at least like above my eyes a little bit, like between my eyes and my eyebrows, so yeah. Anyway, so I'm just gonna chill in and wait till my appointment, my hair appointment when I'm getting my hair dyed. So my hair appointment is at 3 for my hair dye and everything, and also trim for my bangs, thank god. Yeah, so right now I'm gonna be painting my toenails because I haven't yet, and you know, for prom and graduation that'll be in 3 days for me, at least for you it's gonna be 2 days. But yeah, so I'll be doing that and probably watching YouTube or Spotify, and yeah, I don't know what to do after. All right people, so I got my hair done. I'm back to dirty blonde. As you can tell, there's no blonde in it, you know? It's all back to my real hair color like I used to be like 4 years ago. Yeah, but as I said earlier, I think I'll dye it again. It won't stay dirty blonde for too long. Oh my god, you can tell that I'm sunburnt. Whoa. I did tan a little bit on my face, if I do say so myself. At least, hopefully, I'll look good for prom. Hopefully the sunburn won't be like too much, you know? But yeah, she added a little bit of like a gold hue to there. You know, I think that the gold adds more life to it, if that makes sense. If it's cool, you'll look ill. But yeah, I also got my bangs trimmed. Yay. Anyways, I'm getting really hungry. Alright y'all, so I'm gonna paint my nails soon. Don't know when though. I actually don't know when's the next time I'm gonna film. Probably tomorrow, but I don't know. Anyway. See you guys soon. Bye! Hello, hello! Why does my hair look weird? Well, not my hair, but my bangs. Which is still my hair. Anyways, how y'all doing? It's prom day today. Let's go. Let's go. Alright, kiddos, I got my hair done. Let me show you the back real quick. Alright, so I'm gonna put my makeup on and stuff and hopefully finish my nails if I can. What did I say? I don't know. Anyways, let's get this thing going. Alright, I'm ready. Oh my god. Holy sh. Don't know.
Oh, look here.
Oh, there we go.
Jesus.
What the f?
Guys, get your special requests, don't be shy.